I don't know, he was over there, and I told him, he walked over here. I got here first. I'll go with you.
You see him as white or black?
White. Old white-headed man.
Hey, come here, Coda.
Just showing up.
Do you want me to open the door? I'll let you open. Come here, Coda. Come on, Coda.
It's Virgil.
Who?
Virgil Christian.
I don't know you.
But you know, from where we're Trinity States with the 88.
Who?
When you split in the houses in Trinity States in 1988.
Oh, yeah?
Can I come here and talk to you? It's freezing out here.
How did you get here?
My girlfriend dropped me off. I just knew, I just wanted to talk to you.
What do you want to talk to me about?
I was building the houses back in Peter's Estates.
Yeah, it's late. I don't have time to talk.
Oh my God, you're going to leave an old man freezing out here?
No, get your girlfriend to come get you.
Clunk, you don't remember me. I did the work on the roof, something. The old section of Peter's Estates when you was really bringing, rolling in the money.
Yeah.
I just want to call and say hi to you, buddy.
I don't remember you.
Oh my God. For God's sake. Do you remember the Wiley voice?
Who?
James Riley.
I remember James Riley.
He did the roast. I work with them.
Well, what do you want to talk to me about?
Cause it was back in the 88 when he was doing, I think it was 88. And you was doing the, you was building all them houses down in out in the Peter's Estates, in one of the old sections.
Now you're going to have to go because I don't remember you.
Let's go.
That is a damn good one. That is the best one I've ever had pulled on me in my...
You leave me out in the cold! The jail is still only $28.50! You listen to me! Buddy, you owe me $28.50 from the roof. My memory's not a good one. I still got it written down. Get your handkerchief. I just closed the door in my face. I do hurt my feelings. I told you I got a vaporizer. Look, I'm an old man that can barely walk out.
Now I see. That ain't funny.
You didn't get the best part.
Yeah.